على حسن الاستماع وعلى حسن المشاركة وأسأل الله عز وجل أن يجمع لنا وللجميع الجمع بين الاستفادة والأجر والثواب ونسأل الله عز وجل أن يرحمنا وأن يغفر لنا وأن يوفقنا وأن يسددنا وأن يجعلنا هداة المهتدين غير ضالين مضلين. Allah عز وجل is the one whom we ask to give us the reward and the benefit. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us guided and to allow others to be guided through us. And I make a special dua for the shabab of the Muslims, the youngsters. I ask Allah azza wa jalla to keep you firm, to protect you, and to make you from those that the Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam said, سَبَعْتُمْ يُذِلُّهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ذِلِّهِ يَوْمَ لَا ظِلَّ إِلَّا ذِلُّهُ وَذَكَرَ مِنْهُمْ وَالشَّابٌ نَشَأَ فِي عِبَادَةِ رَبِّهِ. The seven people who will be shaded on the Day of Judgment, from them is a youngster, young man, young woman, who grew up upon worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَذَكَرَ مِنْهُمْ آخَرُ رَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ مُعَلَّقٌ بِالْمَسَاجِدِ هَذَا يَنْتَبِقُ عَلَى الشَّابِ كَذَلِكَ. Someone whose heart is connected to the masjid, that also applies to youngsters. So realize, guys, and the sisters that I can't see, realize, guys, is that you have a responsibility. You have a responsibility to do. Right now you're young. Right now you're small. Know for sure tomorrow you won't be so young and you won't be so small. You have families. You'll be the imam. We'll be old and weak and sick if we live that long. And we will turn to you for guidance. Know that that's not far-fetched. That's not far-fetched. So it's nothing wrong with having fun in Islam. It's nothing wrong with being a kid in Islam. But you know, never forget your responsibilities to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. First and foremost, Jazakumullah khairan. وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على عبده ورسوله نبينا وإمامنا محمد. If there's any time after the adhan for questions, I don't mind taking them. Or after Salat al-Isha, if the brothers allow that, thank you very much.